I just really believe that God did protect me and the angels were working for me.
Out of the hospital tonight, the founder of Auntie Anne's Pretzels, Anne Beiler, talks only with News 8 about her weekend motorcycle accident in Gap, Lancaster County.
It is the top story this Tuesday night, and tonight Anne Beiler told News 8 it was her helmet that saved her life.
Anne and Jonas Beiler had taken a Saturday afternoon ride to the Redding Pagoda with her sister and her husband and two friends. They were 2 miles from home, and it was getting dark.
The oil slick on the road was something I did not see.
Anne's bike slid 50 feet into oncoming traffic. She was knocked out.
There was a panic moment there when I was really not sure whether she was breathing right, and because she hadn't moved at all at first. But I actually felt better when I heard her starting to moan a little bit.
She says she only remembers one thing after the accident.
The only thing I do remember is they put me in the helicopter. For whatever reason, I remember talking to the nurse on the helicopter.
About what?
The fact that they were cutting my jeans off. And I said to her, well, my mom always said you're supposed to wear clean underwear, you know, when you have an accident. I guess this is what she was talking about.
She can joke now, but at the time, no one was sure just how badly she was hurt.
Because I have a broken collarbone and a broken rib, one rib, and then I had a concussion. And the concussion was, up until just today, was the biggest concern.
Doctors say her injuries should heal within the next 2 months.
I just really believe that God did protect me and the angels were working for me.
And her helmet.
Guaranteed, I will never ride a bike without the helmet ever again, because looking at my helmet, I would not be here today if I didn't have my helmet. It really did save my life.
Between the two, the Beilers have more than 70 years of experience on motorcycles. This is Anne's only accident after riding for 3 decades.